run, but she can't hide, Rustman.
I seen you coming. I'm gonna go pee now. You wanna follow me in there?
Nope. That's against the rules.
Alright. Some water. Get a gallon of water.
Blow it up there.
Bring your wrist out of it. So it's not.
Of course he's on the phone.
How many times did you text him? Where Mike Dodow landed.
I didn't see that. All right, son.
Kind of a cobra. I'm gonna head over to El Cap.
Alright,
I'm just gonna hover here and wait for Tony. Alright. Leaving Blossom to come to El Cap that I've had in a while. Pretty cool. It was pretty rowdy over there at Blossom. It's pretty smooth here, liking it.
Yew!
Yew! Coming over here to the rock pile. Keep on hitting the weird stuff here. I fear some of the reports might be right. There might be a little bit of a north to the direction of the wind, which is on the other side of this hill. If that's true or accurate, then
dude, my stereo died, so I don't have any instruments right now. It sucks. Oh, damn it. Over-modulated, so try and talk a little bit further away. See if that helps. Can you hear me better now? Yes, now all we have to do is get rid of that wind. I'll have you know, this is the best $30 I ever spent.
There's swifts all around me.
Thank you.
freaking Russman. This whole thermal was mapped out perfectly with Swifts. Russman came, cut right in the middle of it, blasted up the core. Whatever it takes.
That's very possible. He's got a white truck too, but it's not a big truck. Me?